Hello guys, this is Oye Move and welcome back to my channel. So, nag-record tayo guys ngayon ng about sa nilabas ni World of Dragons na FAQS, no? So, alam niyo yung FAQS, no? Hindi ito yung alam yung FAQS, ha? So, naglabas nila ng FAQs, yung mga question and answer portion, no? So, titingnan natin kung ano bang nadagdag na information about sa World of sa darating na CBT ng World of Dragonist, no? So sa August 1, so start na ng CBT up to August ano nga yun? August 7 ba? So yun. Nga pala guys, no. Sa mga nag-register ng close beta, yung mga 30,000 slots. So Android user lang makakalaro nun, no? So yung mga iOS user dyan, maghanap na kayo ng mga cellphone nyo. So hindi kasi tayo makakalaro eh. Ako iOS ako eh. So ang ginawa ko, bumili pa ako ng Xiaomi, no, yung 90. So kaya lang meron ako, nagka-issue ako sa bibili kong Xiaomi, no. Pero tatawagan ko bukas at tatanong ko ano bang kailangan gawin dito or kailangan nilang palitan, no. So kung may matutulong kayo, di, mas maganda. Pero anyway guys, so eto na nga, pupunta natin yung ginawa nilang post at re-reviewin din natin, no? So part 1, part 2, part 3. So eto, tingnan natin tong part 1. Ba't ang bagal? Bagal na internet na. May nagbobol data. Yung World of Dragons pre-closed beta version FAQ part 1. Yun. Okay, tingnan natin yung mga question and answer nila. Ayan. General, is the game 100% ready for launch? This is not a 100% version of the game but just an early pre-closed beta version. Okay. So patikim nila nila 'yan, pa-hype lang nila yung CB na 'yon. So pwede pa magbago. Question, do we know the system requirements yet? We have not asked Nexon Thailand about the requirements but we are guessing it is still being finalized. So no, we do not have a confirmed requirements yet. Pero may narinig ako guys na parang 2 GB RAM ang kailangan para sok pa ang laro ni World of Dragons, no. So yun ang parang minimum. Why does the game seem so empty? Is this really a mobile MMORPG? Eto ang sagot nila. Well, not many were invited for this pre-closed beta testing. Oh, kasi guys, meron nagkaroon to ng pre-closed pre-CBT, no? So may mga invited lang, yung mga parang media or parang admin, moderator, mga ganun lang. So ako hindi rin ako invited, no? Pero okay lang kasi CBT pa lang naman yan eh, no? So at least makaka-try din ako ng CBT. So yun. Asan na yun? So the world seems empty. We played the game 100% solo. Even the nest, which is really great since we do not have to fight over boss spawns for quests. So ibig sabihin, nagre-respawn nga yung boss dito, di ba? Yung nakakasabi lang nila. So yes, we expect the maps to be filled with characters running around through closed beta. Siyempre 30,000 yan, ano ka ba? Diba? Question, is there a closed beta or open beta beta? Open beta date yet? Ano ba to? July 22 pa pala to eh, no? So anyway, kasi nagulta ako sa tanong nila. Ayan, balik tayo. So, yun yung tanong nila. Hindi pa na-announce yung CBT nito. So, ayan. Not that we know of. If the build we tested on is the most current version, we think it might take at least 1 month for closed beta to be ready. Eh, after wala pang 1 week, nirelease nyo na eh. But we might be wrong. Oh, tama naman sila. So follow the official World of Dragonist for the latest update. So hindi rin nila sinagot kung kailan yung open beta, pero sabi nila 4th quarter eh. Yung 4th quarter start ng October. So hindi natin matatansya yan, ha? So, pero tingin ko, ano yan, September yan eh. Kasi August, mga 1 month tsaka nila i-release yan. O, yun nga, siguro September, October, no? Game World, is World of Dragons really an open world mobile MMORPG. Yes, the PvE maps are now open to all players to farm and hunt monsters and bosses for quests. This is not a seamless open world. Loading is required moving from one map to another. Hence, each map is like an instance with many players. We expect the game to have many different channels. So, hindi to sana konting server lang, no? Tapos puro channel na lang, di ba? Ayan, no? Para different channels for players to switch around, find boss monster. So, yun nga. Pero, you know, may nakaka-open and close parenthesis na just our assumption. So, ano ba yan? Bahay-pay pa kayo, di ba? Ayaw nyo pang diretso yung sabihin nyo, di ba? We are not sure how many players can each map hold. This will be a question for next on Thailand another time. Ayaw pa kasi diretsuhin eh. How do instances work? There are instance dungeons as well, such as the daily activity dungeons for gold, XP, and etc. And nest. In the open world, players might enter the story instances as well for big boss fights. This should be familiar system for more MMORPG players. Okay. So, yun yung sabi nila sa mga dungeon. Other than story quests and farming monsters, are there any other functions in the open world? Okay, ito yung sagot nila. Gathering resources such as iron orbs. Ano to? Or herbs, etc. This is more important than can you imagine. And we would advise players to gather these resources after getting tired of all fighting. They are essential for crafting useful items and equipment. O yun na nga, yung mga gather resources nila, yung mga iron ore, importante kasi parang inyong yun yung panggawa ng mga armor tsaka weapon, no? Kasi medyo nakita ko na eh. There are also skill levels as well which will bring out permanent bonuses for your craft. Ano yung parang na example na kaisang dang orca, parang may ano siguro bonus, no, mga ganun. Okay, combat, is there auto combat? May auto combat to. Ayun, for a mobile game, of course there is auto combat and auto questing. But for certain really tough boss fights, auto combat is turned off. Siyempre, alam ka namang di mo mapatay yung boss ng naka-auto combat unless na super OP ka na yung gap na yung boss sa'yo. We are not sure if the casual gamers will like this, but the hardcore Dragoness fans will really love this function. Besides, even if auto combat is turned on, it is not feasible to use against the stronger bosses. Tama, yung sinabi ko eh. Since active dodging is required, we are on the fence about this. We shall see how the wider community reacts during closed beta. Okay, so okay lang naman may auto eh. Kasi yung Dragon is Mobile, may auto rin naman yan eh. Yung parang nakatanda ko sa ID or sa alam ko ID meron. Hindi ako sure sa NES, no? Equipment, how do players get new equipment? According to our gameplay experience, the only way to get new equipment now is to farm the NES for materials and craft them. We have only obtained 2 rings from the nest. No weapons, no armor, nothing. Wow! This might be an issue since there are only so many times that you can enter nest each day. For those looking for Diablo-like experience where loot drops like every day is Christmas, this is not for you. Okay, so parang kasi nga may limit daw yung pagpasok ng nest, no? So parang doon daw yung pahirapan para makagawa ng mga weapon and armor. Kasi parang part siya, no? So, kinakrap siya. Okay. Wait. So, open world monsters do not drop anything good? Okay. Ito yung sagot. They do drop upgrade materials for equipment and dragon jade, ba? Which is awesome. But yeah, so far, none has dropped a full equipment for us. Siyempre! Ganun talaga ang ano, ang ganun talaga ang DN. Diba? Nung 120 patch lang naman nag yung full equipment drop, diba? Before we forget, we did get some extra nest tickets to drop from open world. Okay, so may drop na tickets dun sa mga tupol na monster. Okay, so it might be worth farming them. But once again, this is pre-close beta. So things might change later. Okay. Ah, okay na. Yun na. So yun yung part 1 nila. So tingko may nadagdag naman sa ating information, no? So part 2. Bagal talaga, oh. Minigbobolt ata talaga, eh. World of Dragon Spree Closed Beta Version FAQ Part 2, July 23. Okay, July 23. Okay. Oh, yan. Basta continuation to. Haba, eh. Combat. Question, is the swap system easy to use? So, ito yung sagot nila. The swap system is technically just one button away. It really depends on skilled you are with your fingers in the end. Haha, no sexual jokes, please. Like most mobile action RPG titles, there are many commands which needs to be pressed and actions such as rise up. So, ito yung parang awake, no? Weak, parang ano, ganun. Ayun, after getting beat down, which lasts only a few seconds for players to activate. Seasoned gamers will be happy that despite the cooldown, the different skill between two weapons can chain together. Provided the master does not knock you down first. Okay. During the earlier levels, skills can be chained together quite easily, but soon enough, other than the boss masters, even normal masters have the skills to disrupt players and break the combo chain. It does feel like having two classes in one character though. So we could see why the job advancement was not implemented. Okay. It is eventually up to each player's taste, and we urge everyone to test out the swap. Siyempre. Yan yung ano nyo, eh. Ano ka ba? Ano ba kayo? Yan yung kinaiba nyo, eh. Diba? Tapos yun nga. Nananockdown din yung mga tayo dito. So, hindi natin pa alam kung yung, kasi 'di ba sa DNA mayroong mga skills na super high, super high depth, 'di ba? Super mga medium low, no? So, may ganun din siguro dito. Okay. Does it mean players have to add skill points equally to both set of weapons? Okay. For us playing as a cleric, we randomly swap our weapons at first, but gradually use the one plus lightning setup for larger number of masters. Okay, so sa cleric daw, yung one type, yung parang sa priest, no, mga AoE yun, yung mga chain lightning, no. While using mace for more 1v1 boss. Ah, oh, okay. So, mas malakas, so parang mas useful daw yung mace. Alam niyo yung mace? Yung pang, pang paladin, no, sa mga 1v1 boss, no. It really depends on your personal playstyle and skills you added. We decided to add equal skill points for both weapons set since we swap quite often. You could add all points into one weapon skills, but that would really defeat the purpose of this new system. Okay. So, ano may tanong? Ah. Does it mean players have to add skill points equally? Oh, diskarte mo daw yun. No? Pero basta ikaw magbi-build kung saan mo ilalagay yung skill points mo. Kung sa example sa warrior, sa sword or sa axe, no? Ganun siya. Ganun yung pagkakaintindi ko. Okay, next, is there a stamina system? Yes, there is. But in all honesty, we could play for hours without any hindrance of noticing the stamina points available, which means the game could be too lenient. Ano ba 'yung binong lenient? Right now, well, we shall find out in closed beta. Kasi alam ko, guys, yung stamina dito. Okay. Yung stamina dito. Yung sa mga nest lang, sa mga dungeon. Pero yung sa labas, yung sa parang boss hunting, wala naman, eh. Yung sa labas ng mapa, walang, hindi kailangan ng stamina. Okay, life skills. How important are life skills such as fishing and farming? Every action and activity is important in World of Dragons. There are milestones to be reached such as 100 successful fishing or 100 herbs planted. So, parang may mga title, ganun. Ayan, which gives players permanent stats when goals are achieved. Oh, yun yung sinasabi ko. Pero, hindi, parang yung ano ba tawag dito? yung album, yun, parang ganun to, parang ganun. Even actions such as use normal skills 30 times will give players permanent attack plus 6. O, diba? May mga ganun-ganun pa sila. So, parang yung album nga. Nest. How different are nests in World of Dragonest? As mentioned in part 1, we did not get any equipment drop from nest, which is normal in the PC version if we remember correctly. We only managed to get 2 rings thus for equipment. Nest bosses drop an essential material to craft equipment. So which, ayan na, ang dahil yung sinasabi. No? Ano ba yung tanong? So yun, basta ang ano daw, hindi drop, hindi ano, hindi buong drop yung sa mga rings, ganun. Tapos walang auto raid, no? Too bad there is no auto raid function. Pag natapos kasi, di ba, may mga auto raid na. So yan, wala pa rin. Oy, tapos na pala. So part 3. So tapos na rin natin to. Minamalit na rin ako, guys. Tingnan mo, naka-record pa. Kasi mag-ID pa kami, we. Alas 10 ang call time namin. 6 minutes na lang, malilate na ako. So, mag-ID kami nila, Flux nila, Aero, tsaka ni Skip. Ang bayan, napakabagal talaga. Hoy! So, yun na nga, guys. So, nagkaroon na ng konting error dun sa, ano natin, sa cellphone, no? Kaya nga tayo bumiling bagong cellphone, eh. So, ito. Anyway, ituloy na natin yung part 3 ng FAQs. So, World of Dragonest pre-closed beta version FAQ part 3. So, okay. Tingnan natin. Combat. Question, is there open world PK in World of Dragonest? Aba, magandang tanong to, ha? As mentioned in part 1, we were playing solo for most of the preview test phase. Hence, we could not try it out on anyone. Kasi nga konti sila. However, we think the screenshot below answers the question. Ano to? Wow! Field PK is activated! Ito yung gusto ko, guys, yung PK. So meron nga silang PK yan. Yun ang magandang ginawa nila, Brad. Bawal tumatambay. Trading, is there an auction house in World of Dragonest? Yes, there is an auction house NPC in Saint Haven and it is also accessible from one of the game menus without going to NPC. Oh, yung parang sa ano nga? Parang sa DNM. Others, what is the function of the mounts and pets in the game? But provide the character with stats buffs as you level and evolve them. They do not actively take part in battles though. For mounts, the basic function is to improve traveling speed. For pets, they help pick up drops so that players can concentrate on smashing enemies. You can see more their effects in video below. Sige nga. Tingnan natin. Eh, ba't wala? Oh, ba't wala? Ayun, tagal 7 minutes. So, fast forward na lang natin. Oh! Ano to? Max HP, oh. Max HP si, ano? Si Tonton. Eh, ito attack si Dragon. Ito, attack din to. Siyempre, attack tayo, guys. Ito, HP lang, oh. Walang attack critical. So, ayan, yung horse meron. Attack 200. Okay. So, at least meron na tayong konting background. 214 Dragon, oh, laki. So, siyempre, attack ang kunin natin dyan. So anyway, ang haba niyan, 7 minutes. So at least nagkaroon tayong konting idea. Okay, what other features are there in World of Dragonist? Here is a screenshot of the fun game play modes we did not get to try. Since they were meant to be enjoyed with many other players, we have no doubt close beta will be fun. There is also an offline meter as well to reward players with XP based on how long they are away from the game. A cool feature which is become a norm this. Okay, hindi ko nag-guess yung sinasabi nila. Ano to? Sea Dragon, no? Sea Dragon Defense. Ito siguro yung marami, guys. Nakita nyo yung preview ng ano? Nang unang preview ng World of Dragons, yung marami mga parang langgam. So, yun siguro yun, no? 23, ano to? Yung parang horse race? Horse race to, di ba? Ito una, no? Entry level 23. Okay, so, yun. Ay, wala na. So, yun na pala yun. Ang ganda ng Oppo. Ano ba to? Oppo Reno. So, yun na yun. Ano ba tong event? So, hindi natin maintindihan pa. Pero itong una, syempre, alam ko na yan. Horse racing yan. No? So, yun na nga. So, yun. Bali, yun yung pinaka additional information ng World of Dragonist. No? So, para dun sa mga nag-aabang sa CBT, guys. Maghanap na kayo ng cellphone nyo na Android, no? Manghiram kayo, mag-rent kayo, or bumili kayo ng magandang specs. Kasi sabi nga daw 2 gig RAM ang kailangan. Pag chupol-chupol yung cellphone, baka hindi niya kayo makalaro ng World of Dragons, no? So yun, anyway guys, kita-kits tayo sa World of Dragons sa August 1. And kita-kits din tayo sa Ice Dragon sa August 1 din. So thank you sa mga nanood, and baboosh.